What we think the personal computer industry is about is the invention of a fraction horsepower computer, something that can be cost justified on the personal level